Hi guys, I was recently working on this Buzz Lightyear character and had to make transparent plastic, so I just wanted to show you how I did it. Because the problem is, in Blender we don't have a plastic BSDF. What we can do is, we just use the normal glass BSDF and mix it with some glossy BSDFs. So the first node we need is a mix shader node. We put it in between. And then we also need the glossy BSDF node and connect it to the mix shader. Okay, then we duplicate the mix shader with Shift D and put it in between. And we also duplicate the glossy BSDF. Then we connect the second glossy BSDF to the second mix shader node. And finally, we also need a layer weight node and connect it to the factor of the second mix shader. Okay. Now you have to set the factor of the first mix shader very low to something like 0.05. And then you can adjust with the blend setting how transparent the plastic should be. I would say yes, 0.2 is very good. And here you have your plastic. And if you also want to make your plastic more dirty, then you can add a color ramp and also a noise texture and connect the factor to the factor and the color to the roughness. I would set the detail very high to something like 15 and the roughness also very high. And now with the sliders, you can control the contrast. Yeah. We reduce the scaling and yeah, I think this looks pretty cool. So I hope you liked it and I see you in the next video.